Canada has agreed to send another 200 Senator armored vehicles to Ukraine. But did you know that the first 8 vehicles that we sent were found unfit for frontline service? These were quietly relocated to police and border units behind the lines. This was because of their inability to survive rockets or mine strikes. They might be good for police units back at home, but on a battlefield, they're basically good-looking taxis.